Arr, Tonya.
What's up,
Arr.
John?
Arr. Hey, you look like a pirate.
Yes, so do you.
What were you doing?
We're going to the Renaissance today.
Yep, Renaissance Festival. So we got something called like the King's Court. They're gonna give us some food, show. I don't know.
There's different shows. We're gonna go try it.
We're
Check
gonna
it
find
out.
out just like you. So
Stay tuned. Keep watching.
Arr, see you on the other side, matey. Bye.
Bye. Here we are, just two pirates on our way to Holly for the Renaissance Festival. Got anything to say, John? I don't know if that's how pirates talk.
I don't know. Hey, we gonna make it to Holly?
Sounds like a wimpy pirate to me.
Whoa. You're gonna walk the plank when you get home.
Yeah, sure.
That's it.
Anyway.
Or you gonna swap the poop deck?
So it's been a while since we've been to the Renaissance. I know, I think my daughter was like 6 last time I was there.
I bet
looks like,
almost a good 10 years for me.
sounds like it's gonna be a lot of fun. We are doing the feast, so that will be a challenge for us, but we're going. We'll be
We're
there
gonna do it.
soon.
We're gonna do it.
We're gonna do it, but we're gonna have to be really good tomorrow and the next day, and the next day, and the next day. All right, we'll see you there.
Wild, disgusting criminals coming through. great news.
Quite the third name, so.
not just with two crystal spheres, but a third crystal sphere.
That's a lot of balls.
It takes a lot of balls to do a show like this. You're right. But you know what? That's how I roll. Now, seriously, folks, I've had a lot of my brain here today, but I'm having a ball with it for you. And I'd like to show you what you can accomplish when you don't have a social life. Look at this. That's right. And if you pay close attention, you will realize, and only if you pay close attention, you will realize that my left hand has nothing to do with this maneuver right here. Look at that. Thank you for laughing. Thank you for almost laughing over there. The jokes are actually really funny if you can hear them. Portion of the show where I give you a four-ball pyramid, and I like to use something we call in show business, building suspense. That's right, lords and ladies and everything in between. Building suspense is that magical moment where the stage entertainer capitalizes on the dynamic tension between the stage entertainer and the compelled audience, slowly and carefully lowering the yellow ball on a base of three, spinning around in the palms below while narrating out loud what's happening in real time. Folks, you should have been there last time. Building suspense bit for the audience. You should have been there as a corker. They were just on the edge of their seats watching what's going to happen next. That was last year, though. I lost momentum, and I can't remember how.
Thank you.
to the bottom and I drink it all up. But alas, the ocean's not beer and I'm no duck. But we've all got pints in our hands, so let's get messed up!
Thank you. crusader. He's a better warrior than me. And that is a duel to the death! spots for her guilt. Because a sheep can get a slipper for a day for 30 yards.
calling room, the council of Beastable, that the true ruler has finally been decided.
Through their bravery, their compassion, and their strength, with the accolades of their peers, the chosen shall ascend the throne of Isora and rule over the realm through tribulations and times of plenty. The new ruler is...
Thank you. desperate to sit with you.
Get out.
Get out.
Yeah, I'm gonna make it.
Feel the heat coming from it, but just get warm. Heat up your turkey leg a little bit like we did. You know, just enjoy it. Check it out. And how about just a nice little gentle golf clap for these guys? Keep it down, you guys. Keep it down. Yeah. I thought I could try the old reversal effect. Maybe you guys would just go crazy. I don't know. Where's this guy? So he's going to take one more heat, and hopefully Nolan brought over a real tight punny. He doesn't know, though. Oh, here comes the sunset. It's looking gorgeous. A little bit of aqua. Watch this. Super tender. Oh, baby. Very nice. Very nice. He's going to hit the bottom of it with the torch now. Give it the GA stamp with his steady left hand. You guys know Chris is a left-handed individual.
Yay!
He blows grass right-handed.
How many? Two?
Plus one.
One.
All right. I'm going to give you 7-1. So here's a 10. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, or 7.
How about you just give me 2 back?
Yeah?
Put 2 in there, or 5 in there.
Huzzah for the gracious tipper. Thank you, good sir.
Thank you.
It's much appreciated.
Goat's milk soup. Soap.
You want some goat milk soup?
Soap.
No, soup.
I said soup. I read it.
No.
I don't know why I said soup. Did we already go this way? Hey, hi, John.
$5.